Hope for a spectacular match.
Come out onto the pitch. In position next to me is Mark Lawrence.
Thanks, John. Wouldn't it be great to see plenty of goals tonight? I think these teams are more than capable of that.
The supporters and the managers, as well as us, of course, will be hoping for an open sort of game. And to be honest, I don't think we're going to be disappointed.
In the final quarter of an hour, some good running off the ball, putting the pressure on. Shooting chance, still going, possibilities here. Knocks here! Yes, another one hits the net, and that pretty much puts the game beyond them. Whatever hope there was has surely vanished with that goal.
As soon as he picked it up, he knew what he was going to do. He only had one thing on his mind, and he did it. An outstanding piece of individual brilliance.
They've extended the lead.
That could shape up to be fast and to be furious. A great one for the neutrals.
The fitness of this team is beyond any question. They probably work harder in training than any other side. Extra sessions, a couple of days each week. The manager himself is... He scored! What an amazing start. Taking the lead with barely 10 minutes gone on the clock.
The opposition manager must be really annoyed by that. His players kept backing off when they should know full well they cannot afford to allow him to run at them like that.
Just listen to the level of noise of appreciation of that strike that they've just seen. What a fantastic atmosphere we have here now.
The referee's whistle goes, and that is it. A loss never feels good, but I think they can still be proud of their performance. They played some wonderful football here, acknowledged by their supporters who are cheering them off the field.
There's the whistle.
They've done it. A great win for them here. They did everything possible to ensure the victory, and their supporters are going wild.
long periods, but held off the opposition well, thanks to some great teamwork.